On the no, here on the website, cause things are acting wonky right now. Okay.
You either love the chocolatey peanut buttery deliciousness of Reese's Puffs cereal.
It's up on the website, so that's good. Will it come up on my phone? So I can do the chat? Maybe. That'd be good. Wouldn't be a Tuesday stream without technical difficulties, would it? Alright. Looks like we're rolling. Alright. Now that all that's out of the way. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and everything in between, and welcome to Davey's vacation to City-17. I think we're going to complete the video game Half-Life 2 today. Excuse me. Yeah, I think we're gonna finish vanilla Half-Life 2 and jump straight into Half-Life 2 Episode 2, which is pretty exciting. Because not only have I never finished Half-Life 2, I don't think I've ever played Episode 1 or 2. So, yeah, it's gonna be a new experience for me. Let us jump in and play Half-Life. And we need to go until 108 today because of the technical difficulties that happened right before I got up. Let's rip all this crap out. No, I'm pretty sure this wasn't even remotely on Twitch, so I'm just gonna say, just a second ago, I was jacking around with the stream, getting it all set up and everything, and it didn't want to be set up. This as a shield. God, how close to those do I need to be? Do this. Behind this for a minute and see. Thank you.
Shit!
That wasn't ideal. Let's try it again.
Steer right, car. Yeah.
All right. Save here, just so I don't have to do that first part anymore. Nope, that's not working. That's the wrong thing that I grabbed. Oh, I guess I hit it. That doesn't seem like I did, but whatever.
Look, Gordon. Look at what you are throwing away. Is it worth it?
Yes, it's worth it. 100%. So apparently with these upgrades, me and my suit are one and the same. Getting back in the coffin. That's disconcerting, isn't it? Hey, Alex.
I don't like my picture taken. This isn't good.
Ugh, so many tubes. There's a surplus of tubes. Those are monsters. That's beautiful. This game's beautiful. I'm concerned by where they're taking me. Didn't think it could get better. It got better. Well, now I can't see Dick. Dark energy. Oh, they've taken it from me.
I'll take him from here.
Fuck you.
Don't struggle. It's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do. I'm sorry, Gordon.
Fuck you. I feel like the Joker being brought into Arkham Asylum.
Meteorological intelligences, worlds stretched thin across the membranes where the dimensions intersect. Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
What I've seen is also beyond words, Green. Genocide, indescribable evil. Good God.
Well, if it isn't Gordon Freeman at last.
Yeah, I know Dishonored's still my thumbnail on Twitch. I need to fix that.
You have my gratitude, Doctor. First you lead me straight to the doorstep of my oldest friend, then you deliver yourself. If I'd known you were going to come straight up to my office, I wouldn't have bothered hunting you in the first place. Having both of you in my keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make with a combine.
Dr. Brill. Huh. Wallace.
Yes, Judith, what is it?
The bargain we should be making is for Eli's life so he can continue his research.
Thanks to you, we have everything we need in that regard. You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their senseless struggle. Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all.
Save them? For what?
Eli, if you won't do the right thing for the good of all people, maybe you'll do it for one of them.
Alex, honey.
Dad. Gordon? No.
God damn you, Green, you let her go.
That's all up to you, my old friend. Will you let your stubborn short-sightedness doom the entire species, or will you give your child the chance her mother never had?
How dare you even mention her?
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it yet.
Really? Well, let's see how well it serves you on the far side of a combine portal.
Go ahead, Bree. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal.
Oh, it's hardly the worst. You might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
No!
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
How about it, Dr. Freeman? Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then we can talk openly.
Don't struggle, honey.
Dad.
I don't think we're going to talk much. Well, I'm not going to talk
Judith,
much.
Judith, what do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone. We're stopping you.
Yes.
Guards, get in here.
They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you. Judith, Dr. Mossman, please.
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't.
Hurry! Dad, hang
on. Oh, no.
You fool!
Watch out, he's gonna.
No!
What just happened?
Dad.
Oh, no, don't worry about me, honey.
There's no time, Alex. He's on his way to the portal. You'll need this.
Dr. Dr. Mossman, Judith, look after my father.
Don't you worry.
Dad, I'm not saying goodbye.
Never.
Come on, Gordon. Let's go.
My girl.
Alright. Time to bounce.
Gordon, we haven't known each other very long, but I know you didn't have to do this. I had to rescue my father, but you... Well, thanks for coming after me.
It's me you shouldn't
be. Hey, listen.
I can still deliver.
That's him.
Come on.
Damn it, not again. The gravity gun. He doesn't have a clue, does he? I wonder where he's going. Oh my god. This is the Citadel's dark fusion reactor. It powers their tunneling entanglement device. We'll never have a chance like this again. We've got to stop Dr. Breen.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's stop Dr. Breen.
Looks like he's turned over control to the other side. You'll have to go into the core and do what you can. Get in the elevator.
Ugh.
Be careful.
Believe me, my worst is enough. Good.
Perhaps when I have the leisure to do the work myself, I'll name one of them after you. That way you won't be completely forgotten. When the singularity collapses, I will be far away from here, in another universe, as a matter of fact. You, on the other hand, will be destroyed in every way it is possible to be destroyed, and even in some which are essentially impossible.
Oh. You get over here.
I don't know what you
asses
to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
Let it down, son. Let me up, son. There you go. Go to bed.
Great. Oh no, Breen started his ascent. Hurry, Gordon, before he escapes.
Fuck. Where does this go? I'm assuming this is where I need to go. Up we go! Damn it.
Keep going.
Great. No! That was bad. Where did they go? Where did they come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Come from.
Oh no, Green started his ascent. Hurry, Gordon, before he escapes.
Here we go. There to keep going. Not there. Not there. I was wrong. I did it wrong. That killed me. Oh my, that was a good shot. This reminds me of a time when video games didn't just kind of come to an end. The end was very challenging and damn it to hell! God, I fucked up really bad. It took it a second to let me reload the game after that one. It's like, you died there? Really? Why? Yeah. caught that grenade. I'd catch a grenade for ya. There's where it goes up. Yeah, maybe I should save here, Alex.
If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose.
Oh my god. The portal's opening.
But what if it didn't? That was the idea, sir.
No.
Yeah, you did it. Come on, Gordon. We've got to get out of here. Maybe we still have...
time, Dr. Freeman? Is it really that time again? It seems as if you only just arrived. You've done a great deal in a small time span. You've done so well, in fact, that I've received some interesting offers for your services. Ordinarily, I wouldn't contemplate them, but these are extraordinary times. Rather than offer you the illusion of free choice, I will take the liberty of choosing for you if and when your time comes round again. I do apologize for what must seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust it will all make sense to you in the course of... well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.
Oh, my good golly gracious Gord. That game is amazing. It's just so good. Oh, God. Oh, do we want to wait through the credits or do we want to just jump straight into the next one? We got a long time. We've got about an hour and a half left to play. Where do we start? In what ways is this better than Half-Life 1? The sound design isn't piss poor. Which, Alright, Alex says skip. Yeah. The sound design doesn't grate on your nerves until you want to just end everything. Yeah, save. The gameplay is so good. Here, let's get the game going. Episode 1. Click on that. The story is there. And there are 2 G-Man monologues instead of just 1. But the puzzles are great, the physics are great, it's gorgeous as hell. Okay. Let's change the settings, because last time when the game showed up, it was weird with the code. So we're gonna switch the games properties. Oh, they're just not even different with this. Okay, that's fine. They just all count as Half-Life 2. That's good. Less work for me. Alright, oh, but we do have to mess with volume. Audio. Reply. I think that's where we have everything on the other one. It's been a second since I dealt with that. Alright, what do we have? Captions, let's get the subtitles. Apply that. Alright, I think we are ready to play Half-Life 2 Episode 1. Let's do it.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing?
Well, the Vortigon saved Alex, so that's good. No, I didn't change the title to episode 1. I'm gonna up the audio a bit, because I think I may have overdone how soft it needs to be. That sounds better to me. That sounds closer to what we were doing before.
Really hears that we found you.
I can't. Mouse 1, pull object. Mouse 1, mouse 2, punt object. Or the other way around. I might be wrong. Yeah, man. We're gonna spend just the rest of the time doing this, huh? This is just gonna be the rest of the video today? Okay. So much interference.
Okay. A little to the right. There we go. Hold it there. We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you? Oh, please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? I don't believe it. But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare.
Is
anyone
he?
Left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are unimaginable.
Dad?
Oh dear, Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh dear, but there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we
Alex,
could...
Alex, no!
But Dad...
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex, okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon.
All right.
Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. dog a little help, please?
Come on, dog. Make yourself useful.
Thanks.
Ugh, wrong button.
Okay, boy.
This...
Pass up and meet us on the far side of this ridge.
Okay. Oh, okay. That's how we're gonna do this. I feel like if Gordon Freeman could talk, he would have said, "Ladies first." Or maybe he wouldn't. But maybe he would. Well, this car... Oh. I forget I can push things.
Dog! Dog! Look out!
Oh my! Oh, there's just a whole rip in the sky, isn't there? Since when has anything I've done been easy?
What do you think? Any ideas?
Well, that looks long. He could grab that. Throw it in the...
All right, dog. That's not too helpful. There has to be a way to get across. What about... Dog?
Yep, that's what he's gonna do. Nope, never mind.
I think dog needs a few bolts tightened.
Oh my.
Look out.
That's a bus.
Dog, really, that was a little close. It's gotten into you, huh?
He's gonna... We're gonna get in, and he's gonna throw it.
Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious.
I go.
Gordon?
You stay.
He is a robot. He's done the math.
I'm in. I'm ready to go. Done been braced.
Okay, dog, let's do it. Before I change my...
Oh, that's not ideal.
Okay. Careful, hold on.
Whee! Shit!
Phew. Whew. Good throw, dog. Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine. Just... Uh-oh. What now?
Oh, shit. Oh no!
Hold on!
Yep, the next rite would have started soon. Oh shit, that just exploded.
It's really coming apart.
Well, it did. We did destroy it. It seemed like you were ready to say something else. I guess not. this is the best idea I have. Dog, what are you?
Stalkers.
You already know? What?
How are we gonna get through here? Roller mines. They could help us get out of here. Can you find where those roller mines are going? I've got an idea how to use one here.
We can try. Oh. I can't pick up bodies anymore. That's not ideal. Goodness gracious, no. Oh, where's We Can Try from? It's from The Hobbit, An Unexpected Journey. One of the trolls. I don't remember what he was doing, but like they were like I think they were talking about eating the company, and something specific came up, and one of the trolls is like, "We can try." It's been a second since I've seen the movie, so I don't have all the specifics, but that's what it's from. I brought it, you a thing.
Dad taught me how to reset the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it. There it is. It's a lot more unstable, but it should last long enough to take care of the stalkers. That'll go. We'll do the rest.
Go! Oh. Well, so far this just seems like more Half-Life 2, so I'm into this. I don't know how long these expansions are, but... seems like a better expansion experience than the Half-Life 1 expansions that are just trash. They're just trash. Get the fuck out of here. Instability detected. Really? After I spent all that time clearing the way? Huh. Oh, it's the thing from Halo. It's the bridge from Halo.
We gotta cross through that?
Yeah, we do. Oh, shit. I didn't know it would turn back on. Whee! Ah! Don't get killed, Alex. Yeah, Gordon Freeman took an explosion to the face and gave no fucks. I don't know what went on in here. What do you think? Oh my Jesus. That doesn't look good at all. Nah, none of the consoles have useful information. Don't even worry about it.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment. The host body, you must be joking. I can't possibly. Oh, all right, damn it, that's what it takes. Just hurry, he's right behind me.
Does it have a blanket on? What is that? What is that? What are you? I know, I was asking the same question, Alex. Oh! My brain! My brain! My brain! Wait, am I gonna get the really sexy gravity gun again? Is this about to happen again? Yeah, this is what happened before.
I'd say their security device backfired.
Yeah, that happened last time. But that just means they're going to start having combat here in a second. Your bridges seem to not be working, guys. Got it. It's broken. Oh, oh, it's worse. Hello! Go to bed. I don't think that'll ever get old. I just don't see that ever getting old. I got one. Hold up. Get over here. Ah, you're too far away. Where are they floating around? Oh, there you are. You're not too far away. Yeah! Video games. Shit! Go to bed! And you! And you! And yo ass! And yo ass! And yo ass! And yo ass. And yo ass. What happened? Oh. That's just his blood. I thought his like geometry got caught in the thing. It doesn't seem to want it. Oh shit. Alex is just like, Gordon, what the hell? I would have told you to stop walking towards the edge, but I thought you had enough common sense to avoid, you know, falling off. Jeez. Gordon Freeman is the best painter. He paints with the Combine's blood. Go to bed. And yo ass. Alright, let's not fall off the edge this time. How's that sound? guys. Oh, it just explodes after a second. It's not ideal. Alright. Do 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 do. I've got 2 tickets to paradise. Oh my. Oh dear! Oh hi. Bedtime! Alex, come on. I need you. Come on, girl. You've got your little watch thing that does shit. I guess I'll go first. Oh my goodness, oh my damn. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. Oh my goodness. Yeah, where you belong. Oh my. Oh dear. What if I caught them all? I've gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all. Wait, can I destroy them? A lot of stuff. God, I hope so. Well, I'm gonna have to ricochet some shit. Better than that. Nope. Yeah! I was so close to just falling off the edge. That's not good. Gotta catch him. Ah! I'm just imagining, like, Alex is just like, you know, you don't have to do that. You know, you can just dodge him. And he's like, gotta catch him up! That fucking thing, guy, stalker thing. Got him! Fuck your computers. How about now? There we go. I think it'd be funny if, like, everybody, Gordon Freeman was this guy that everybody thought was, like, the smartest dude in the world, and he's, like, the answer to everything. And then, like, they meet him and they find out he's just really stupid and just incredibly lucky. That's kind of the headcanon I was coming up with the, gotta catch 'em all! Made it through two end of the world level events just to get crushed by a staircase because he was too stupid to dodge it. Go to bed. It's like the Rogue One trailer. It looks like an egg. Like a human egg. like where fetuses grow. Well, like where sperm enters so fetus can grow. Do I?
Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help. Hurry back.
She's constantly like, it's a good thing you know what you're doing. I don't, though. I don't know what I'm doing. I guess the stalker's gotta go too. Oh, hi! Now you wanna kill me. Alright, so where's the other one? Oh, there it is. Missed that. There we go. To Today on Davey's vacation to City 17, Davey explains how human birth happens. Sorry. I just think that core looks kind of like what they show you in high school when they're showing you how the fertilization process happens. I'm sorry. Ah! Ah! Oh, I caught a grenade. I'd catch a grenade. I've made that joke before. I have created power. I did it good. Oh shit. The Combine not too happy. Hold on, come at me. Yeah! Alright, now gently open the door. No! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious. God, this is hard. I'm so close! Okay. There are better ways I could have handled that. Yeah, when we plug the thing into the thing to power to get the core working again, and now we see how the egg is impregnated. And that is how robots are born. Okay. And now the impregnation process continues. All right. I guess that's not what I was supposed to do, huh? Gosh, some explanation would help, maybe. I mean, maybe that's common sense, but I just don't know how anything works. Alex told me I knew what I was doing. She was wrong. It's just the way it is. Hot Wheels, eat dicks. Ah! Gentlemen? Oh, hi. It's a nice hobo fire. Got it. This is how you do it, I think. I need one of those power balls. Gosh, I wonder where I'm gonna get one of those. And now the impregnation process continues. Will I stop making that joke? Probably not. Okay, I'm not positive I was supposed to come down here. Apparently I was. Now, the real question is, how the fuck do I get out of here now? Never mind. Wait, hold on. Oh dear! Gotta do this part again. No! It is not going nearly as well as it did the first time. That is not what I want. That is never what I will want again. Are those... I'm sorry, is that emote two Kirby's longing for pizza? Nobody on the stream can see that, but now the impregnation process continues. See, look at it. Ah, the beauty of life. Oh, it's a Doritos chip. But are those Kirby? Are those two things Kirby? Yeah, it did your gross robot impregnation.
While you were in there, I did some poking around in the control deck. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right. But destroying the Citadel is just a side effect. Since we took out Brain's reactor, this is the only way they have to send a transmission packet back to wherever it came from. I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work. If it were discovered by the Combine, we'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short, we may have been spotted.
She looks like she's in Hoth.
She's in serious trouble. We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copy. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they felt that. I've secured an exit element.
It's this way.
Okay, it's this way. Damn it! Everything fun is gone. Do what you need to do, because I don't know what... Oh, no. Now fight! Let them fight! No. All right. I can't do anything. I don't have a gun that kills. Guys, kill him! Alright.
This is our train. Let's get in.
Let's get in.
Come on, let's get in.
Let's. This doesn't seem ideal to me. You didn't notice that straight away.
Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't remember who you are. Alright. Let's see where this train is headed. We should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. Looks like you saved our lives again. What's that?
Okay, there's some screen tearing happening. Let me see if V-Sync is on. Okay, I guess that's just the way it's gonna be.
My God.
Sorry about that. Oh no. It doesn't seem to be doing anything. Or did you mean the door? Think she meant the door.
Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.
All right. God, a gun would be cool. Or a crowbar, just, you know, something. I can't kill that head crab. Is this whole expansion just kind of like no guns? It's like, that's fine, I just would like to know. Ah, there we go. Dun 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 dun. Snake. Well, Alex, I feel like you would remember if it was entirely unarmed, so I'm gonna assume that it's not, but I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe you wouldn't remember. That's health. This flashlight is going to... Oh good, I got a shotgun. A pistol. But where's the greatest weapon in the game? The crowbar. Yeah, but like, I don't know. It not having any guns in it seems like something you would remember. Even after 4 or 5 years. It has guns in it, so we're good. I opened it. I found two! I did you one better! No crowbar, though. Still gotta use the fucking gravity gun. Oh my god. Oh good, ant lions. Well, we did destroy the fucking Citadel. That kind of tracks. Ugh. That's gross.
What the hell is that?
Nothing good.
Combine zombie. It's like a zombine.
Shut right? The fuck up, Alex. God.
Crap. Look out. It's got a grenade.
Good. Girl, I don't know how these consoles work. What are you waiting for? It opened up. Oh, I'm real bad. That happens a lot to me.
Shine your light on that thing.
Ah! Like a rock! She just took... She can take explosions to the face better than I can. No! God, it's like the end of quarantine up in here when my flashlight goes out. Hold on, is there a crate around here anywhere? Is there a crate I could throw it out? Oh, hi. Was that anything? Oh. Oh my goodness gracious me. Ah! Guess we'll just wait. Nope, not still here. Goodbye. Oh my! Oh dear! Huh. If I shoot her, she's totally fine. Fighting sounds. Like a rock. Now, I don't know what we're doing to the fuse that causes the door to open, but whatever. Ah! You hate these things! Girl, you don't even know! Oh my! Oh dear! Oh my! Too bad I don't still have that ferropod thing. The gun doesn't seem to work without any bullets in it. Alex, I'm I'm at a loss as to what to do. Not sure what's happening right now. What am I doing? Oh, that. Ah! Damn it. Damn it! Ah! I guess I... Oh, good! Oh, good! Well, that's just happening real slow, huh? It just goes right back down when I'm not turning it, huh? way. There we go. Oh, shit! No, damn it! That wasn't an explosive barrel! I didn't think. Oh good, shotgun ammo. No, damn it. Well, that didn't go over very good. There we go. thinking I probably need to figure out how to get that car. That door doesn't open. So maybe I don't need that car. I need one up here. Or... God. You would, wouldn't you? So you go on top of that burrow, and you go on that burrow, and you two go to hell. Where Alex is. Oh, she's already up there. She's ready to go. There we go. What's this way? I agree. Oh my. Flavia.
Electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure the sparking wire must be connected to a power supply.
Really? Your intuition is unmatched. Ugh. Oh, I can't see. I guess just following the wire would be good, huh? Leads in there. Of course it does. Okay. So, yeah. Flashlight needs to charge, girl. Oh, no. Oh, hi. You're a sight for... Ah! That door didn't open. Gosh, that's not helpful at all, is it? What did I just do? Why was that there? Oh, well, I guess that must not be what we need. Oh, I just... Okay. I have a habit of overcomplicating things in my head. What if I turned on all the lights? Oh, that's just the power of the elevator. Okay. Oh no! Oh my, well that lit us up. Hi, you're runners now. Thank you. good. Alex died. God. After all Alex has been through, that's what killed her. Okay. Well, that's gonna do it for us today. That's about 2 hours. Oh my. Oh. Tired. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you're watching on YouTube later, which hopefully this will make it onto YouTube. I have been neglecting my Twitch stuff, and I need to make sure that gets all up and running. Anyway, yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube later, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. If you want to watch these live, we do them every Tuesday and Thursday from noon Central Time until 2, also Central Time, because if we stopped at a different time zone, something would be messed up. Anyway, that's a dumb joke. I'm really tired, and I have work later. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you, as always, to Alex in the chat. Thank you to anybody who dropped in and out during this. We will be continuing Half-Life 2 Episode 1 next time on Thursday, again from noon to 2. And that's going to do it. Take it easy, guys.